And again, things spun rapidly out of control. I forgot to have some turns around the winch, and the sheet burned my hands and it slipped through my fingers.